Okay guys, welcome back to the video. I think my mic's a bit loud, let me adjust that, and I did. Okay, so welcome back, we're playing 7 Days to Die. I have zombies on right now. Oh, it's 22. Yeah. So yeah, everything's the same, I haven't touched anything. Last episode, I actually got this, which I love. I may also made a forge, I'm pretty sure. Oh, nice. Wait, I think I was gonna repair this. Wait, was this good to repair? I need a book. Let's see here. I have face. Need face. Cloth chest armor. I don't need that. Gloves. I need gloves. I also got these pants, I think 2 episodes ago. Okay, let's grab these. Everything's going good. Tomorrow is day 14 though, which is big. Scrap metal, do I have? I have some. Is there any in here? Oh, bone here. Yeah, any. That. Let's see, forged iron I can craft some of this. I don't know what I'm gonna make with it. Why do I have it? Need to make an anvil? Yeah, I have to make an anvil. Can I craft that quick? What's my helmet at? I want a purple one of the helmets. So that's, I think it turns it brighter. I'm not too sure about that. I need to do the ceiling too. I don't like off-even ceilings. Nope, but no one so far. I'm surprised. There we go. I just wanted to do that. Do I have iron, huh? Just one of these take. It's 20. 40, 60. It takes a little. Okay, if they're gonna find me now, they're not gonna find me. Man, that takes it fast. I go into one more. Yeah. This is always here. I accidentally made that, which costed a ton. I wonder if there's anything in here. Oh, nothing. I'm actually gonna clear this. 10 millimeter rounds, I could. Let me put that in there with that. Wait. That, and I'm pretty sure I can drop that. All engine, wait, do I have an engine already? I do, but this one's better, so I can drop this. Most zones you can go up there, and you can go there. This is 10 millimeter. If that was 10 millimeter around, that'd be awesome. If you think of it, really, I'm not really that organized. Wait, I need my other nail gun. There we go. Nail gun looks cool. Here, but I'll just set this like right here. Oh, where should I set? Yeah, set upside down. There we go. I'll sit on it. I can't, sadly. I also made a fire axe last episode. Steel. Craft plastics. What goes over here? Oh yeah, I forgot I got honey. Powder. Here, it's... I'll eat these. They're not much. I do need food. Actually, no, I need water. I have water, though. I have plenty of water, I can tell you that. I do have food in there. Here. I get so many glass jars. There's a big bullet, 776. 762. I don't think there is a 776. I'll have to look that up. Oh. I think those glitched on. Oh, I already have an anvil. Well, I can just scrap this. 150, wait. What should I kind of snake it? What can I make from an anvil? That's my question. Forged steel? No, I need one of that. I do not know what I can make from an anvil. Industrial 2 glass centered. stronger glass. Oh, there. It says up top. Hey, I can finally make rebar frame, so now I can start making concrete structures. Well, that'd be cool, have an entire concrete floor so that they can't dig up. I'm ready to head out. Day 14. Nothing good better happen. Because I mean, I'm ready. I'm overall ready. So if you didn't know, I have this wall here. And it's a tough wall. Because, as you can see, death is below it. Okay, I'm just gonna start moving. I know I have zombies on. But if I don't, I'll go out and change it quick. Last time, I had the zombies on disabled mode because I was just looking, and I found zombies. Luckily, I could take them out easily, and they were pretty tough. It was, like, two body shots, but I was going for headshots. Oh, yeah, see, look, zombies. Boy, he's still alive. What the heck? But something scared me. So loud. Why is it so loud? Okay. Where is he? Ah, oh, he's over there. Fine. I'll probably just check this every day to see if I can find something. I actually like this game a lot. It's super fun. Check this trash. Well, nothing good in it. There is nothing good in it. There's usually zombies hanging out in the front here. But close quarters comes, yeah. Be someday. Or if it is because I'm checking on them. Was that ever down over here? That was, there's that. What is that? Like a farm. So yeah, I was up here when I found the zombies. Mine over the sill, I'm gonna get killed by it. Oh, yep, here's a zombie. Get over here, great. Character. Come on, pick it up. Come on, move it. I heard you. These people are loud. Boy, that barrel roll. There we go. Oh wow, money. I never actually found money. Is it still worth stuff? I guess, I don't know. There's a zombie over there. I haven't really been over here.
The watch needs to move.
Okay. Yep, that's my dad. Not. I'll move my wash once again. Oh, whoa, whoa. Did it just respawn? I gotta check this one now. Right now, I'm just on the search for stuff. Fancy car you have here. Half of it levitates. Hunted. Man, I can kill this person easy. Ah, glitchy leg. This glitch leg. Oh, there's nothing to that one. I was already over there. I don't know what to search. Well, I'm like in everywhere. But I'm not particularly nervous about this upcoming horde. Ooh, is this a fat guy? It is. I miss again. Okay. Why do I miss so much? That was literally worth nothing. Now I would probably gather like so much attention. Okay, see ya. Now that means zombies are spawning. A ton of them. Yeah, it's these guys. Actually, there's quite a bit of these. Oh, stop moving your head. My gosh. Just these quick. Kill those guys. Those guys just are everywhere and they hit like a son of a gun. These guys aren't holding much. Glitchy leg. Got these guys, right? I mean, look at this. Two-shotted. I mean, how strong is this? Oh my gosh. If I find those guys, I'm gonna have a problem. Because, I mean, they're just gonna freaking like tap dirt and it's like, oh yeah, it just falls. But this shotgun works well. Just that I need ammo for it. I can probably learn how to make shotgun shells. In here. Empty. I like searching these tree stumps. There's usually good stuff in there. Let's see, any tree stumps nearby? Oh yeah, I also fixed my mic, so so that it's not like super, super quiet where you can't even hear it. The schematic for this, yeah, I do. I need a better stock. Need a better stock, that's what I need. Got the zombie killer weapon right here. That's one of these guys. Here we go. Nothing. Well, those guys did have a good helmet though, but I don't think it was. Yeah, it's a crappy one. Okay, just a little itty bitty crawler on a rock floating. These guys break your legs a ton. Dear friend, if you got this note, I'm meltdown, I'm probably dead or even worse than one of the monsters. I leave you this map to one of my many stockpiles of ready supplies. If you find it, promise me you'll use it to make the world a better place again. Yours truly, Stefan. What is it? This is a treasure map? Oh, I've been here. Oh yeah, you have to dig. Okay, I can get that. I'll probably get that after day 14's finished. Fridge. Oh yeah, I'm just searching everything nearby. What's over here? Slow. Okay. Usually, I turn it like this because it just focuses better. Easy! Yeah, you can keep that. There's a lot of zombies over here. Or blood. Oh, what's that? Ooh, it's like a mansion. Or a neighborhood. Zombie there. Oh, wow. Here, that's the thing. Oh, I thought I heard him. Okay, you're miles away from me. Down. You just took shells to the face. There we go. The heck? Yeah, he's dead. You're miles away. What? If so, you can have an axe. These guys always have shit. Okay. You're dead. Got this guy, his pistol, right? Oh my god. Okay, so that is pretty damn good. That's not gonna waste use honey. I think I only killed one of these guys right here. Yeah, there's zombies in here. These guys sound feral. That's all I get out. If I can, I'll use this. No, I don't have the book. I need the book. Okay, I... game, this will go off. Sounds like a crawler, or looks, at least seems like. Yeah, detected. Oh, yeah, he's right here. I actually love this pistol. This pistol's nice. Okay, let me get this gun safe. Steak weighs the shotgun. Hope it's near me. They don't know I'm here. Parts, pistol receiver. MP, I'll eat that. I actually scrap these because I have a better pistol receiver, I'm pretty sure. Nope, nothing. Oh wow, is this super near? Oh wow, it is. Here, nothing. Mine's usually freezer. Should be bathroom or something. Bookcase. I'll read that. Just because I can. What the heck happened here? Oh, the bathtub overflowed. Another pistol. Another one. Not as good as this one, though. Let's get this one. I'm gonna come here back again. I haven't lost stuff until the next 7 days. The next 7 days. Shotgun stock. Here, let's... Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end this video here because my phone's being annoying. So I will see you guys.